बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, मायावती हाजी शरियतुल्लाह विद्यापीठ खालिशपुर खुलना हैज अरेंज्ड ऑनलाइन क्लास। वेलकम टू आवर क्लास। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, लुक एट द पिक्चर। दिस इज मोहम्मद शहीदुल इस्लाम, असिस्टेंट टीचर, मायावती हाजी शरियतुल्लाह विद्यापीठ खालिशपुर खुलना। लेसन आइडेंटिटी, क्लास 8, इंग्लिश सेकेंड पावर, ग्रामर पार्ट। डियर लर्नर्स, लुक एट द पिक्चर। व्हाट डू सी इन द पिक्चर? सी, देयर आर टू पार्ट्स। This is lower part and this is upper part. And last of all, a complete tree. Look at the picture. Dear students, if you can see in the picture a fish, and it is front part and back part. And last of all, a complete fish. So, look at the picture. The war of 1991 brought our freedom. The learners, you can see two parts. One part, the war of 1971, and second, brought our freedom. This is second part. And total, it is sentence, a complete sentence. So, our today's, what you can, what do you mean by the image and text? Sentence and its parts. Dear learners, our today's lesson is part of sentence, unit 1, lesson 1. Learning outcomes. After studying this lesson, we will be able to define sentence, know the parts of a sentence, identify the parts of a sentence to match subject and predicate. Dear learners, look at the picture. A baby laughs. Next, look at the sentence, babies are laughs. Babies are laughs. Open it, sir. Ready? Dear students, look at the picture. Follow this sentence. Three babies are laughing. This is first part, three babies, and second one are laughing. Next.
Three babies,
the first part, and laughing was the second part. So, three babies, subject, second part, and laughing was the predicate. Look at the picture. Total sentence, three babies are laughing. Sentence, so we can see three are two parts. There are two parts of a sentence. Look at this structure, subject and predicate. There are two parts in a sentence, one subject and another is a predicate. Dear students, look at the picture. What do you see in the picture? Number one, soldiers fight. Number two, our soldiers fight hard battle. So, soldiers, number one, soldiers, and number two, our soldiers. This is subjects. Subject may be a single word or more than a single word. You understand? And we can find out a subject by asking a question to verb with who or what. Look at the picture. Soldiers fight. Our soldiers fight. Follow? Who fight? Answer. Soldiers and our soldiers. So they are subject. Dear learners, follow again. Soldiers fight and our soldiers fight. What do soldiers do? Soldiers, what do soldiers do? What do our soldiers do? Answer, fight and fight hard battle. So, they are predicate. Predicate also may be a single word or more than a single word. Dear learners, we can find out a predicate asking question to subject about his activity. What does the subject do? What do the subject do? Fight and fight hard battle. So, dear learners, always remember a subject always contains a person or a thing or equivalent of a person or a thing. A predicate always contains a verb along with other words. Dear learners, let us practice some subject and predicates. Look at the chart. Subject and predicate. Birds fly. Birds fly in the sky. Some birds don't fly in the sky. Good boys are always punctual. The little child is sleeping. 2-year-old is human. Our class captain is a brilliant student. It is frivol. You have done well. You love our enemies. God may have mercy on us. Dear students, fill up the box with subject and predicate. Let us try. Look at the chart. Next, subject and predicate. Dear students, separate the subject and predicate. Number one, God is the Almighty. Number two, He has created us. Number three, আচ্ছা হ্যাঁ দিস হোমওয়ার্ক ফর ইউ আচ্ছা আমরা আবার একটু ইভ্যালুয়েশন ইভ্যালুয়েশনে ফিরে এলাম গড ইজ দ্য অলমাইটি হি হ্যাজ ক্রিয়েটেড আস এ বা এ ব্লাইন্ড ম্যান ক্যান নট সি এনিথিং বার্কিং ডগ সিলদম বাইটস নাম্বার ফাইভ এ থিং অফ বিউটি ইজ জয় ফর এভার নাম্বার সিক্স নো ম্যান ক্যান সার্ভ টু মাস্টার্স মার্সি পারফেক্টলি সেভেন ডেজ মেক এ উইক Let us go for a picnic. Our heroic soldiers fought bravely against our enemies. All the members of our family went to the zoo. Dear learners, here are homework for you. Match the number in column B with letters in column A and write complete sentence textbook page number 3. Dear learners, Hope you are all well. We will stay home and remain safe. See you our next class. Thank you very much.